question 26, which pair of reagents should be used to give the highest yield of silver chloride? This is a salt prep method. So silver chloride, if you check the solubility table, this is an insoluble salt. And to prepare insoluble salts, right, we use the precipitation method. So for precipitation method, the reagents, okay, I need both to be in the aqueous state. So for option A, right, silver metal and hydrochloric acid, straight away this is out. Why? Because silver metal is unreactive. It will not react with the acid to form any products. And also this is a solid plus aqueous combination, which is not what I'm looking out for. I'm looking for an aqueous-aqueous combination. Okay, then for option B, silver carbonate, Ag2CO3 and HCl. So silver carbonate is an insoluble salt. State symbol is solid. So again, this is a solid aqueous combination, not what I'm looking for. Option C, silver hydroxide. Again, it is an insoluble salt, okay, with NaCl. So this is soluble because it's a group 1 compound, and all group 1 compounds, they are soluble. So again, solid aqueous combination, not the answer. Now for option D, you have silver nitrate, which is soluble. So it's going to be in the aqueous state. Okay, take note, all nitrates, they are soluble. Then for potassium chloride, this is also a group 1 compound. So all group 1 compounds are soluble. So for option D, right, this is an aqueous-aqueous combination. So you can use this to prepare your insoluble salt.